lanes of traffic on the Mass Pike are closed this morning in Charlton after a tractor trailer caught fire.
State Police Sergeant Kevin Kennedy at the Charlton Barracks told 22 News there was a brake or tire fire that caused the trailer to catch fire at the 82-mile mark. Sergeant Kennedy said the driver was able to disconnect the truck from the trailer, preventing that from catching fire as well. The left lane of traffic is getting by while crews work. The driver was not injured.